नमस्कार दोस्तों, मैं हूं आनंद कुमार, फाउंडर सुपर 30 पटना से। कभी मैं भी आईआईटी बॉम्बे में 1994 में एमटीटीएस प्रोग्राम में गया था मैथमेटिक्स सीखने, और आज वहां जो कुमरेशन साहब सिखाए वो काम आता है। मैथमेटिक्स के बारे में जो उनका इंटरेस्ट था, मैथमेटिक्स सिखाने का जो तरीका था, उससे मैं बहुत लाभ उठाया। और सच पूछे तो मैं उन्हें बहुत रिस्पेक्ट करता हूँ, गुरु मानता हूँ, क्योंकि उन्होंने हमारे जीवन में एक नई दिशा दी। मैथमेटिक्स के प्रति जो मेरी प्यास थी उसको और उन्होंने बढ़ाया। और वो कुमरेशन साहब तो एक महान शख्स है कि आज भी इस उम्र में भी, अब तो उसके कई साल हो गए 1994 के, फिर भी उसी जोशो खरोश के साथ, उसी उत्साह के साथ आज भी लगे हुए हैं, स्टूडेंट को मैथमेटिक्स सिखाते हैं। मुझे विश्वास है कि अगर इसी मुहिम को जारी रखे तो आने वाले भारत में यहां के बच्चे फील्ड मेडल जरूर लेंगे, और उसकी सारी जिम्मेवारी, जवाबदेही और उपलब्धि जो होगी वो कुमरेशन साहब के द्वारा ही मिलेगी। तो मैं ये बोलना चाहता हूं कि सरकार को, समाज को चाहिए कि उन्हें सम्मानित करे, और देश का बड़ा से बड़ा सम्मान उन्हें दिया जाना चाहिए। मैं सौभाग्यशाली हूं कि मुझे उनका सानिध्य प्राप्त हुआ। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
Special incidents about your childhood memories, like how were you in your maths classes in your childhood?
Childhood, let me tell you that I was very fond of reading books. So all my elders, my great grandfathers were also alive at the time. They used to find that when I'm reading a book, anything can happen in the house, nothing will disturb me. They used to say that, you know, if he's reading a book, if a thief comes, kills us and takes away, Kumarasin will not know.
So what about your family background? So sir, let's discuss something about Muraya Koinigi.
Who you see or who you, what is it? Oh, I see.
I would like to mention something about homeopathy. We have heard that you have lot of interest in it.
You were very famous in your TIFR days and you had a box. So can you share those things?
How did you know about those things? How did you know?
These are the magics.
I think even I had forgotten.
Overheard that you danced in cultural program. Is it true?
I don't think so. I'm a clumsy fellow. If I try to dance, I think my legs will get entwined. I will fall and break my the only bones I have. Okay. You say, Santanam, did I ever dance? Oh yeah.
In your Anandpur Sahib camp?
Yes. Yeah, I know. I remember. That's why I said, oh yeah. Yeah. That was the first time, and I hope it's the last time, because I don't want to test my luck. How did you come to know about that? Was it someone in some
detective.
Social media?
No. That we are detective.
Okay. I can also detect. I'll detect you. For example, my wife is extremely good in riddles, and any so-called, you know, lateral thinking puzzles, riddles, you will find that she does at least five times as fast as I could do that.
To say that, so how can you be so kind to serve us so delicious and excessively good and nutritious food that we aren't even served at home every day? So I want to ask that, is there any suggestion from your side in the menu?
So sir, this picture shows that you follow all the religions and culture also.
Yes.
But sir, you also say that don't accept everything as you have accepted your religion.
Yes.
So what do you want to say about it?
That's a very good question.
Mathematics is not only for the students who are going to do higher mathematics, but for every human in the sphere and walks of life. So will you agree with the statement?
Yes. How many of you noticed? In that picture, look at Kumaresan. Today I am wearing the same t-shirt.
Okay.
But not to the extent I would have loved to.
Are you okay, sir?
Yeah, sure.
So, sir, it's not an easy task to start MTTS from a small town and spreading it all over the country. So, sir, how you did it? Sir, if I am asked the next question, then my answer will be definitely yes. But let's listen from you. Sir, do you want MTTS run forever?
Given any positive real number x and any real number y, there always exists a natural number n such that nx is greater than y. So no matter how big your problem is, you can always overcome that problem by taking tiny positive steps. So that's what I learned from PTMT and from Kumaresan sir. Thank you very much, sir, for making our life more beautiful by your own understanding of mathematics. Thank you, sir.
Hi, myself Vikas Chakraborty. I was student of PTMT 2018 Tripura batch. It was an excellent workshop on linear algebra, and there I met S. Kumaresan sir. He was a student-friendly teacher and very gentleman. I can still remember that after introducing every topic, he told, "Take 2 minutes and think on it." Another thing that attracts me is that he always encourages us to participate in the class. Okay, so I think every undergraduate student should go through at least one MTTS camp to learn how to enjoy mathematics. And every young teacher should go at least one PTMT camp to learn how to teach mathematics. Thank you all. Thank you.